One person is in custody following an overnight stabbing in Georgetown County. Officials say it happened along Lincoln Shore Drive. We're told two people were treated for minor injuries after a domestic dispute. This is a developing story. Once we learn more, we will bring it to you.